In this video, we'll discuss masking pure tones with broadband white noise. First, we'll listen to a pure sine tone at 5000 Hz and 40 dB. Looking at our human hearing domain, notice that this sine tone is above the hearing threshold in quiet, so it should be audible. Let's listen. We could clearly hear the sine tone when there was no other frequency content to mask it. Now, let's try to mask it. Here we've got our masking curves for white noise, where the pink represents the new threshold of hearing as white noise at different levels are played. So if we wanted to mask our tone that was 5000 Hz at 40 dB, represented with this green dot here, we would need to have white noise playing at a level of at least 63 dB to mask that tone. So now let's play both the sine tone and white noise at an RMS level of 63 dB and see if you can hear the distinct sine tone. Let's listen. It should have been impossible to hear the distinct tone at 5000 Hz as it was under our masking curve. If we wanted to hear a distinct tone at 5000 Hz, we would need to up the level of that tone. Let's try upping the level to 50 dB, so that now the tone is above our masking curve that's caused by white noise at an overall level of 63 dB. Now let's listen to when we play this white noise and the tone at the same time. This time, according to our human hearing chart, you should have been able to distinguish the 5000 Hz tone at 50 dB. Above the white noise, the tone should not have been masked.